I'm right on your tail. Deal. Why leave it here?
Please!
What's wrong? What's going on in there?
Oh, thank God! Please! I'm trapped in here!
Okay, sir. Can you tell me exactly what's going on?
I woke up stuck to this contraption. There was a tube down my throat. I barely managed to pull it out.
Okay, take a look around the room and tell me what you see.
I can't see anything. There's something on my head. Oh, God, help me.
All right, let's try something else. What's the last thing you remember?
I was on a mission in the Fragment Quadrant.
What?
The Fragment Quadrant. And the captain of the Endeavor, a representative of the United Earth Initiative. I was up on the bridge when everything went black.
I see. What was it you were doing on the bridge?
I was talking to my first mate. We were leaving the Meat Hook Galaxy, navigating a fierce plasma stream. Next thing I know, I wake up in this cell, hooked up to this chair. I demand to know what's going on here!
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's try this. The thing on your head, can you take it off?
I'm not sure. I can barely lift my arms. God damn it, what have they done to me?
Sir, listen to me. I want you to park your elbows on the chair, lower your head, and pull backwards.
Thanks. I got it off. It's some kind of helmet. There's cables everywhere. There's a logo. Some kind of face with wings.
The Morpheus VR series. All right, Captain, sir. I will notify the initiative of your little snafu.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but the UEI will not forget this.
Ashok, reality is catching up with you.
What was that?
I said, I'm sure your crew will catch up with you. Farm. It must be in agony. If I reboot, the sedation program should resume. Or I could unplug it, put it out of its misery. Critter sedated, but it crashed when the lockdown hit.
Thank you.
you fucking kidding me? Who's doing this? What the hell are you, anyway? Time to get some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
To hell with it. Exposed wiring. The one thing you don't want breaking your phone. Reinforced skull. Hydraulic joints. Victims never had a chance. Lucky me. The neural implant's still functional. Mostly. With a good doctor's cane. Third degree burns all over. No wonder there's anything left of him.